Just call us Ma and Pa Runner, and this is Rip.
Hey.
Whoa, settle down, son. Let the grown-ups get a word in edgewise.
Okay, not quite that slow, Ma. Let Rip help you out.
Rip? Oh, no place in business for a slacker.
There he goes again. I am so out of here. Whoa, what is that thing?
Just one of those dangerously powerful biotech brain parasites from outer space.
Whoa! Adults don't need a robo-amigo. Pop should sell it to kids.
Rip, stop bothering your brother. Can't you see he's doing important work? How's my genius with a wrench doing? Well, that's brilliant!
Hey, what am I, invisible?
You see, Rip, I'm tapping into all the inventive and marketing talent you've always had.
I am so out of here.
But it was actually Rip's idea, Pop. Oh, he just wants to learn from the best, right, Tech?
Your invention's a smash hit, son. I think this calls for a trip to my office.
But, Pop, no one goes into your office but you, ever.
Let's check it out.
Sorry, Rip, just Rev. His invention has earned him the right to enter the inner circle of the Runner family business.
But...
And the police can't contain it.
Hold on, Pop. Other job's calling me. Be right back.
That's my super son.
Super speed, super inventor, super salesman. I'm super sick and tired of it. What's this?
Access granted. Welcome, Rev Runner.
Whoa, with something cool like this, maybe Pop will finally notice me. Yeah. Oh, he'll notice me all right. I'll bet by concentrating my new powers into Robo Amigo Central Processor, I can control all of them at once! And that would be me, bro.
Rip, is that you?
How does it feel to be a super failure, Rev?
Feelings!
Time to show Pop who's top bird. I've discovered what I'm super at, destroying things. And there's no better way to begin my new career choice than with the biggest target of all. Pipes, the Rip is on a tear! Pop says I have no ambition. How's that for thinking big? Fleeing, panic, screaming. It's good to finally be noticed. Oh, you're doing it again! It's always about you. This time it's about me!
Look, Rip, what do I have to do to get you to stop?
I want you to fight me.
I can't fight my little brother.
I don't think you have a choice. Normally I don't hit girls, but as you can see, I'm not too normal these days.
So, what's up, Doc?
Ha! Definitely not you! Double the destruction, double the fun!
Oh no, the situation was bad enough. Okay, little bro, you wanna fight? You gotta fight! Give it your best shot!
This is going to be sweet!
Catch me if you can!
I knew you were too chicken to fight.
Hey! No one calls a Roadrunner chicken!
Hey! Are you crazy? What are you doing?
Getting my little brother back.
Thanks, Rev. You know, I didn't mean those things I said.
Yeah, you did, but it's okay. I'm just sorry I wasn't a better listener earlier.
After all the things I did to you, you risk everything to save me.
Hey, forget about it, Rip. That's what brothers do. They look out for each other.
Sweet meep meep. Now that's what I call a fender bender.
Mom, Pop, what are you guys doing here?
We saw you boys on TV and thought we'd come down to see you.
I've got great news. I used Rip's first edition idea, and now the Robo Amigo is back in business.